Namaste. I'm Rosalie and this is a Yoga Nidra designed to help you sleep. It will help you drift into deeper and deeper states of rest. You may also find you're able to remember your dreams better when you next wake up. Begin by making sure everything is done and you're now ready for bed. If you're not quite ready, I encourage you to pause this video and do anything else you might need to get ready for a nice, long, restful sleep. Take your time to get completely comfortable. Make any adjustments to really land into the support beneath you, nestling down, using any props you might need to feel warm and cozy, completely comfortable. You may like a blanket on top of you. Can you snuggle in, create a little cocoon for yourself? You may like a pillow beneath your head, maybe something to cover your eyes. Perhaps adjusting your headphones, making sure they're completely comfortable. Is there anything you could do to be even a tiny bit more comfortable? When you're ready, close your eyes, allowing yourself to be cocooned in this cozy, warm space you've created, sheltered from any external disturbances, feeling safe, protected, held. We'll begin with three big cleansing breaths. Take a deep inhale through the nose. Long exhale through the mouth. And again. One more big inhale. The whole of you settling down, letting go. And bring all your awareness now to the forehead. The little muscles of the forehead relaxing, letting go. And could you imagine a wave of relaxation flowing down to the eyes? All the little muscles around the eyes and behind the eyes softening, letting go. The eyes sinking back down into their sockets. The eyelids becoming heavy. Relaxation flowing down to the jaw. The whole jaw softening, letting go. The whole face releasing. All the expression in the face melting away. with every exhale, allowing any tension to drain from the body, sinking deeper and deeper into the support beneath you. And might you imagine softening the muscle of your mind, letting go of any gripping in the mind, releasing any sense of needing to be or do anything else. The day is done. Time to deeply rest is now. Let your bones become heavy, each bone resting deeply, becoming heavier and heavier, feeling the full weight of the bones as the body gets heavier and heavier. Sinking deeper and deeper into the support beneath you. Now bring your awareness to the front of your body. Notice any sensations. Perhaps the warmth or the softness of your clothes or your blankets. Notice any sensations from the air around you. And might you imagine and feel the walls around you, the ceiling above you. Sensing the entire physical body lying here, completely still. The whole of you resting deeply. And notice the breath in the body. Just noticing that sense of expansion as you inhale and softening as you exhale. And could you begin to lengthen the exhales, making each exhale a little longer than the inhale? Perhaps inhaling to a count of four, and exhaling to a count of six or seven. The exhales longer than the inhales. Breath flowing in and out, expanding, releasing, like waves rolling in, rolling out. Now welcome a heartfelt intention, a sankalpa. Might you whisper to yourself, I drift effortlessly into a deep slumber, allowing my body to fully recharge. And when I wake up, I'm able to recall all my dreams. Could you feel this intention with your whole body as you silently whisper to yourself, I drift effortlessly into a deep slumber, allowing my body to fully recharge. And when I wake up, I'm able to recall all my dreams. We will begin now to rotate our awareness through the whole body. As your awareness moves through the body, could you welcome the energy of deep sleep to that part? As if each part of your body was being enveloped by the energy of deep and restful slumber. Beginning inside the mouth, noticing all the sensations inside the mouth. The tongue, from the tip of your tongue to the root of your tongue. The roof of your mouth, inside the right cheek. Inside the left cheek, sensing the teeth, the gums, all your awareness now to the right ear, the whole right ear. Now inside the right ear, noticing the right ear listening. And now the left ear, the whole left ear. And inside the left ear listening. Both ears. Listening, receptive to each sound. Now the center of the forehead. And from the center of the forehead, awareness spreading downwards to the temple. Relaxing each temple, the right, the left, sensing the right eye, the left eye, the cheekbones, the right. The left, the bridge of the nose, the tip of your nose, the right nostril, the left nostril, the sensation of air flowing in and out. The upper lip, the bottom lip, the chin, the center of your throat, the base of your throat, down to the heart space. Right side of your chest, the right shoulder, an awareness flowing down through the upper arm, the elbow, the forearm, the wrist, the palm of your hand, the back of your hand, the right thumb, first finger, second, third, and little finger, all five fingertips of the right hand, sensing all five fingertips, the space between the fingers. Could you notice where the space within the fingertips ends, and the space beyond begins? Awareness back to the palm, wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, the right shoulder, the whole right hand and arm, sensing the whole right hand and arm wrapped in the energy of deep sleep. The heart space, and the left side of the chest, the left shoulder, an awareness flowing down through the upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, palm of your hand, the back of your hand, the left thumb, first finger, second, third, little finger, sensing all five fingertips of the left hand, and the space in between the fingers. Could you notice where the space within the fingertips ends and the space beyond begins? Simply noticing. Awareness back to the palm, wrist, forearm, elbow, upper arm, shoulder, the whole left hand and arm. Sensing the whole left hand and arm wrapped in the energy of deep sleep. Now both hands and arms together, the right, the left, both hands and arms wrapped in the energy of deep sleep. Back to the heart space. Awareness flowing down through the torso to the belly, the right side of the hip, the whole right thigh, the front, the back, flowing down to the knee, the shin, the calf, the heel of the foot, the ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the right big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe. All five toes of the right foot. And the space between the toes. Attention back to the top of the foot. Sole of the foot, the ankle, the lower leg, knee, thigh, up to the hip, the whole right foot and leg, deeply resting. Sacrum, and over to the left hip, awareness flowing down through the whole left thigh, front and back, the knee, the shin, the calf, heel of the foot, the ankle, the sole of your foot, the top of your foot, the left big toe, second, third, fourth, and little toe. All five toes of the left foot and the space between the toes. Attention back to the top of the foot, sole of the foot, the ankle, flowing up through the lower leg, the knee, the thigh, the hip, the whole left foot and leg, deeply resting. Now both feet and legs together, all wrapped up the energy of deep slumber. Now sensing the whole back of your body, from the back of your head all the way down to your heels, the whole back body, releasing, deeply resting. Now the whole front of your body, the crown of the head to the tips of your toes, sensing the whole front of your body. The whole front of the body deeply resting. Now the whole body as one, the entire physical body wrapped in the warm embrace of a dreamy, deep sleep. Now notice the natural rhythm of your breath, sensing the expansion as you inhale, the release as you exhale. And as you notice your natural breath, we'll count the breaths down from 20 to 1. With each count, feeling your body relaxing deeper and deeper, you might imagine yourself at the top of a stairwell. Could you picture yourself taking a step down? With each step, shifting down into a deeper state of rest, even deeper than before. The top of the stairs. Inhale as you internally repeat 20. Exhale, stepping down 20. Inhale 19. Exhale, stepping down 90. Inhale 18. Exhale, stepping down, 18. Continue all the way down to 1 in your own count. And now begin to feel your whole body becoming heavy. The whole body sinking deeper and deeper into the support beneath you. The whole body so heavy. Imagine the body, the mind, so sleepy now. Sleepy and drifting off. Allowing thoughts to flow. A natural flow of sleepy, dreamlike thoughts. Without taking any interest in what the thoughts might be about, just let them flow freely. Welcoming a natural flow of images, thoughts. With your attention towards the back of your closed eyelids, you might notice spontaneous colors or images arising here. Or you might welcome the following images to rotate through your consciousness as I name them. Might you imagine your bare feet in the soft green grass? A meadow of wild flowers dancing in the wind. Lush, rolling green mountains. A huge, bright, yellow sunflower. Sun rays glistening on a lake. A beautiful sunset. A dark night sky. A blanket of stars lighting up the dark night sky. An owl sitting in a tree, a full moon rising up higher and higher. Welcoming any dreamlike images to arise, allowing thoughts flow freely, effortless. How would it feel if you were ready asleep? If you're still awake, might you welcome your sankalpa once again as we plant the seed deep in your subconscious mind. Might you repeat to yourself, I drift effortlessly into a deep slumber, allowing my body to fully recharge. And when I wake up, I'm able to recall all my dreams. Drifting off to sleep now. The energy of deep rest. Remembering your intention to recall your dreams as you drift.